members of President Donald Trump's cabinet are gathering for prayer weekly. I'm Jennifer Wishon at the White House. Vice President Mike Pence and eight cabinet secretaries are sponsoring the sessions, which occur weekly here in Washington, D.C. It's led by the founder of Capital Ministries, Ralph Drollinger, who started working on arranging the Bible study during the Trump team's transition into the White House. Sponsors include Vice President Pence and Secretaries Betsy DeVos, Ben Carson, Sonny Perdue, Rick Perry, Tom Price, and Jeff Sessions, EPA Administrator Scott Pruitt, and Director of the CIA, Mike Pompeo. These are some of the most influential people in the U.S. government gathering weekly to grow themselves spiritually. Capital Ministries also hosts weekly Bible studies in the House and Senate. The ministry has also started Bible studies in a number of state capitals and is working on expanding into international capitals. Drollinger says when its leaders are seeking God, the nation is in a position to be blessed by God in ways that are far more abundantly beyond all that we ask or think. And of course, leaders of the cabinet Bible study say that President Trump is welcome to join them anytime.